It's going to drop off spores, that's all it does. Spores then turn into fluffy.
When the spores hit the ground, they're not male or female yet.
Only after they get through meiosis. They have to meet back up first from that zygote. Or they can go through mitosis to grow into these, individual.
And they
So this just plant
into that again. Yeah.